wrong, that's not it either. Not here. Not here. Maybe upstairs. It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Wait, here it is.
¡Ratita callejera!
¡Suélteme!
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. ¡Quédate afuera!
¡Pendejo!
Oh, there he is. Up with him. Ah, there he is. It was rotten anyway. Now where did he go? Where is he going? Now what's he doing? Locked. Gonna have to find another way up. What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
I don't want to rush him now, but can you move it along?
Ya casi está, señor.
Just that I got a lady waiting. You know how that is.
Sí, sí, señor.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket.
Glasses. Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. Can't go down that way. He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who's your friend? Gotta get down there. Don't want to lose him.
Thank you.
find a way to get that wallet. Okay, it's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
It seems we have some time to kill.
I got an idea. We can while away a few hours.
Crap! Swag to me, viejo!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course. They might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right. Museum's closed.